Don't tell me you came in here by yourself.
I have a date. He's running late.
Oh. There's a Howard Johnson's up the street. Breeders. Are you thirsty? Is there something I can get for you? You know how a bar works, right?
Vodka soda.
Basic. Do you want a flavored vodka? We have vanilla, raspberry.
Just surprise me.
You better pull out, bitch. I don't like surprises. Be a hot mess when he gets here.
I think I want something else. I'm not sure what to do.
I know someone you can do. Me?
Okay. He officially flaked. So. Can I have another vodka soda? Big one, please.
I'll give you a big one. Make it extra nice for you. Still have your pick of any of these grotesque mutants that are here tonight.
Yeah. Thanks, but no thanks.
Well, tell that guy who ditched you he can go suck a dick. You really missed out on a hottie.
Not gonna waste my time.
Well, don't let other people walk all over you, alright? You gotta stand up for yourself. Thanks.
Thanks.
Good night.
Hey, you got a light? Mine just ran out.
I do, actually.
Thanks, man. You saved my life.
It took a few years off. But, don't mention it.
So this is gonna sound weird. Any chance I can get a ride home? My friends decided to go to this other shitty bar I can't stand, so they just left me here. I live like 5 minutes up the road. Not even. I just don't want to walk back by myself is all. Is that cool, Matt?
You're not a serial killer or anything, are you? Because I just got ditched. Being killed would really ruin my night, so if you plan on killing me, you can find someone else.
You're too cute to kill.
Oh, I'm Tyler, by the way.
Miles.
So, Miles, before you drop me off, I was wondering, as a token of my appreciation, if you'd be down to toke.
Do you always tell such bad jokes?
I have a PhD in them.
You serious about smoking weed?
Yeah. Of course.
Did God send you down from heaven? I ran out earlier, and guy who ditched me was supposed to bring some.
I guess so. You saved my life with that lighter, and I saved yours with some button. So I guess we just need to get some rolling papers. You can make a left coming up right over here.
I'm so sorry to ask this of you, man, but I have no idea where my wallet is. Would you mind picking up the tab for these rolling papers?
Yeah, here, sure.
I owe you one.
Thanks. Thanks, bro. I got some smokes and some road sodas, you know. It's all good, man. I'll make it up to you.
Any idea where we're gonna smoke?
We still need to get the weed first.
I thought you said you had some.
I do. I have it, it's just at a friend's house. He's holding on to it for me. Don't worry, we don't need to smoke with him, it could just be you and me.
So, how far away is he?
Not even 10 minutes up the road from here.
It's all good, man. I'll make it up to you.
Oh my God, answer your phone, dipshit. Why aren't you home? This fucking kid literally never goes anywhere. He sits around all day with his Xbox controller in one hand and his dick in the other. It makes no sense to me why he's not answering. You know what? Fuck it, let's ring his doorbell.
Looks like everyone's asleep.
Oh, he's awake. Told you he's home.
Can I help you?
You must be the cash man's mom. Finally nice to meet you. I'm Tyler. I'm sure he's probably mentioned
me. I think you have the wrong house.
Chris. Chris, we call him the cash man because he holds onto our stuff like a bank, you know?
Chris isn't home.
Well, you see, I gave something to Chris to hold on to, and I kind of need it back tonight. And I was wondering if
don't
maybe...
Don't you realize it's almost 1 a.m. on a Wednesday?
Yeah, I know. We lost track of time. I'm sorry. But, I mean, I'm really hoping that Chris...
You boys have a good night.
Hey. Would it be cool if we just came in and looked around for what Chris may
I don't know who you guys are, but get off my property before I call the cops.
We're sorry to disturb you, miss.
Fucking bitch, she didn't let me get my shit.
You alright, bro?
I'm just tired, so.
Hey, don't worry. We're gonna be having a lot of fun tonight. Don't be so down, bro.
Let's not get too ahead of ourselves. I know a place where we can go.